Presents. A Joshua Massey production. Godzilla. I better get towards the place. Hello guys, is everything okay? Whoa, Godzillas! Yeah, they're only babies. Have you seen Dr. Mister? Is it Dr. Mister? That's a stupid name. Sorry, Dr. Eddie Vance, yeah. Here he is, he's just coming over to lead us now. Hello, my troopers! How is your day going this afternoon? It's doing good, sir! Yes, I can see we lost a few men in the recent Godzilla attack. Sir, yes, sir, but it was only babies, as usual. Bleh. Right. You know the drill. Yes, we know the drill. Throw out the Godzilla bodies, then throw out the R-Man bodies. Sir, yes, sir! This body swam and swam all the way to a deep place in the ocean where something found it. Alright, you know, okay guys, take it in. Whoa! Dude, don't pay attention to that. Why? Pay attention to that! What? Dun-dun-dun-dun! Guys, get your weapons ready. Dun, 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 dun. dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. I'm pretty sure you know what to do, right? Of course I do! Run! Why'd you guys run? Run! Run already! Run! Move your tiny little legs! Don't run, you run in! I'm sorry, you don't feel like it. Dun, 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 dun. Oh! My god! Godzilla's right on top of us, run! Right behind you! Oh, sorry! Sorry! Ah! Stop it! Just run! Dude, that guy's an idiot. Dun! Dun, 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 dun. I think the monster's calmed down now. And then he fell on all the other rebel soldiers. Oh no! Someone grab Ellie! It's too late. Rah, I'm on my way, don't worry! Rah. Come here, you stupid beast! Rah. Ah, Ellie! Seems she's getting tired. And expects after crushing all those people. Dude, your face is completely messed. I know. It's a bit hard being crushed by a dying dinosaur. Well, I could expect. Yeah, I thought you could be able to. Anyway, we need to get out of here. Dude, your blood is bad as well. There's a window stuck thinking about how much blood people have on them and actually think about leaving. I feel like you're right. Let's just, ouch! Let's just go. Let's go! Guys, we need to go. Dude. Come on! No, you need to rest. I'll never rest until I get revenge on that monster Godzilla. Dude, I don't do the wall. I'm just curling up into a ball. I'm never gonna defeat Godzilla. Never. Sure, you can defeat him. It takes a bit of trial and error. Dude, trial and error is not gonna work on Godzilla. Let's just go out and just shoot him with a bullet. That's not gonna work. Have you not seen anything to do with Godzilla? Shut up and let's just do it. Yeah! Oh. Come on, you monster! Yeah! Oh! That hurt. Echo! Citizen! Alright, citizen. Come on. Rest. We'll get out. We'll do this. Oh, look out! He's gonna crush us. Ah! It can't really come back, can it? Oh my god, run, come on! Run! Do. killed one. What's happening? Where am I? Whoa! Ay, ay, ay. Whoa, 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 whoa! This is just a... okay. Let's take a good look at Godzilla. Where's life? Seriously, go. Where is he? Okay. Here you go. Alright, Godzilla. I better get a taste of your own medicine. Oh, oh! Do, do, do. Whoa! Do, What the? Who said that? Good day there, sir. Who are you guys? We are the rebels. We would like you to join us in our fight against Godzilla. Why would you at all need my help? Besides, I'm weak and I'll just slow you down. We need you. Because without you, Godzilla is gonna doom us all. As we saw by you earlier, although you were getting some plane to hit Godzilla until he's hopefully at least knocked out, so we can think of a plan. Look at that, look at how far away that is, see? We have the technological advancements good enough to hit Godzilla to build an entire building, an entire about 8 buildings away from us, maybe even more. So we have quite a long time until he comes back to us. Right, all we need you to do is join our team. I don't know. I'm just useless, as I said. I'll slow you down. You know what I'm talking about? Ever since I was a kid watching Star Wars, I knew someday I'd get this kind of opportunity. Kinda like Luke with the Rebels. But it's not my destiny. I am just a weak, puny idiot who knows nothing apart from my name, and that is Joe. So listen to us. We can help you fulfill your dream. Listen, okay? There's not much that is gonna happen. He's getting up! Oh no, okay, that's right. I'll join you for 2 minutes. Alright, I'll join you for as long as I can. Right? Okay, so. Our plan is, I'll distract him, then you get all your helicopter-dabity things, and you shoot him down so hard that he will not have enough energy in himself to keep himself alive. Good idea! Let's move! Hey, Godzilla! go. Who are you? You are son of Naruto? Your father will come and kill Godzilla for us. That is perfect. Now help me get out of this position, please. I cannot move. My legs are stuck. Oh, my God. Yes, you can help us. Come on. Whoa. Guys, been doing since I've been gone. Drink me coffee. Are you stupid? Ouch! I found this animal named Muto. His father can help us. All right, we need to watch the battle. Is that all we're gonna do? Seriously? Because if we're what, basically watching gods on the moon? Yeah, whatever. Cut off. Look, there it is. Oh my God. I'm sorry, Godzilla. Oh, Godzilla's gonna pay for what he just did. Yeah, Muto, Mega Leap! What did he say? I think he said run. I think he's saying Muto is evil.
Godzilla, go ahead, you can do it!
I will get you. I'll get you humans.
Thank you.
brains. Stop it! Stop it, Earth! We're not listening to you. No! Oh, no! No! Please! There you go, my friend. How do you feel now? What are you firing? Radioactive bullets, radioactive missiles. This baby has it all, and anything to kill Godzilla. We looked it up in the Godzilla mythications. This stuff is all that can kill the Godzilla. Nothing else works. Regular bullets, they've always been failing. Here's why. They don't work on Godzilla. They're not effective on his body armor. They don't work. No! You killed Godzilla! Yeah, at a good price too. Hi! G-Man's the one who hired us. We don't stop until the job's done. Oh yeah? Guess who does? Stop it. There's no need for this. Don't start now. Yeah, there we go. I stopped straight away when I told. So I'm only gonna tell you once. Stop attacking Godzilla. Is that a threat? I'm not gonna tell you. Chop! Godzilla! Godzilla! Yo, man. Godzilla! Godzilla, you have to kill... 1 minute. You have to kill these guys, come on. That's it, Godzilla. Smash. Thank you. with Godzilla. Alright, I'll do it. Through the mind of one of the people. Come on. Looks like we're gonna die today. Please, we tried. Oh, bye bye, man. Bye bye, you. I liked you, I hated you. Godzilla, no, you're not dead, you cannot be dead, Godzilla, please, Godzilla, you're still alive, aren't you? Godzilla. May you rest in peace in heaven, Godzilla. Now to do another movie you're supposed to do. Bury the babies. Before these dead babies, Godzilla wouldn't have died and wouldn't have even been here. Oops. Goodbye, Godzilla. Until he may stay here for the rest of eternity. No grave, no nothing. I'm just gonna stay here because you were evil. I'll take this. That's it. Thank you guys so much for watching this movie. If you did enjoy, leave a like and subscribe, and RIP Godzilla. Literally. He was such a good man, or monster in this movie. You know, at the beginning he was a complete monster, which is what he is. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, leave a like and subscribe to see some more of my movies that are coming. BTW this. Hey, where is he? This is the guy who originally made Godzilla come. Yeah, I'm sure what it was like. We probably know what it was like if you saw it firsthand. But yeah, RIP Godzilla. Not RIP Muto, because he was so stupid. And bye bye, fellas. See you next time.